There is no hope.
Am I going to die?
Now, be careful not to touch the patient's secretions.